welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing the last week of school vlog. Now, this is my last week of 8th grade. It's crazy, I can't believe this year went by so quickly. But I am excited to see what this week has in store for us. So I just finished eating dinner, and right now I'm just watching TV, chillaxing, probably towards later. God, it's thundering outside. Probably later I will go and pick out my clothes for this week, and then I'll probably take a shower maybe, and then yeah. By the way, don't mind these glasses, these are just for fun. They kind of look cute, kind of don't. I have to be in the moment with them, but right now I think they're pretty cute. Oh my gosh, you can see your reflection, but they're just decoration glasses. Like, I can see without them on, I can see with them on, ow. But yeah, they're kind of cute. They're a little big for me, but they look like they're like in the met. I kind of like it, but then I kind of don't. So I'm trying to figure out if I'm gonna wear them to school one of these days of the week. Okay guys, I am now going to pick out my clothes for school. By the way, since this is our last week of school, we don't have to bring our backpacks, and now we have to bring drawstring bags. Okay guys, so change of plans, I'm actually gonna do the dishes first, and then I'm gonna choose out my outfits. Okay, so right now it is 7 o'clock, and I just finished with the dishes. Now I'm going to go choose out my outfits for this week. Okay guys, so these are my outfits for this week, and yeah. Okay guys, now that I'm done with that, I am going to go take a shower. And by the way, I'll show you the clothes, full outfit every day after like or before school or after, it depends when I have time. But yeah, so let's take a shower. I'm also thinking about doing a face mask. I feel like that would be really nice. Okay guys, so I just finished the shower, and now I'm going to apply the face mask. This face mask looks so weird, and it
burns so bad, like,
But I'll get back to y'all when I wash it off, or when it's dry, depends. Okay, so now the face mask is all dry, I am going to now go wash it off. Okay, so I just washed the face mask off, and
oh my god, my skin is so smooth.
Like, ooh! I was not expecting it to be smooth. But now I'm probably just gonna chillax, watch some TV, and then go to bed, because it's currently 8:40 right now, so yeah. So I'll just see y'all in the morning. Guys, so it's currently 6 o'clock. I am about to make some eggs for breakfast. I'm just gonna go ahead and get dressed. The outfit for today. Now I'm going to do my hair and brush my teeth. Like I said earlier in the vlog, we have to pack a string bag, so I have to pack this one because I don't have another string bag. Change of plans, I'm so happy that I found this one, because then I would have went to school with a see-through bag. Okay, so packing my bag didn't take as long as I thought it would, mostly because I don't know what to bring, because I just have a pencil case and some hand sanitizer. I'm also going to add water when I get downstairs. But now I'm gonna put on some perfume and some deodorant. Okay guys, so now that I'm done with that, I'm putting on this necklace and my watch, and then we can go downstairs. Let's go downstairs. Got my AirPods.
Launched our rocket. What did we get? 2.24, yeah.
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 It's your fault.
By the way, it wasn't my fault. She's blaming me.
It is 100% your fault.
It was your fault. She just blamed it on me.
Well, you have to blame someone. You have to blame someone.
Cause you, you were just sleeping. I was looking on the
side. I threw it away.
I hope you did.
Hi, Brianna's vlog.
Hi.
No. Anyways, yeah. Honestly, I couldn't record it because she didn't tell us you could bring her. Really, really mad.
Why are you guys?
Yeah. Hey guys. Right now we're in gym.
Hi.
Okay, so we just shadow boxed and she just won
every single time.
Twice.
I won every single time. Do I get earrings?
Oh, don't mind that. It's okay.
You and these earrings.
Bye, guys.
Okay, guys. So school's over. We're on our way home. It is about to rain, so we're about to be riding somewhat up in the rain.
But she won't be taking forever.
I was not taking that long. I walk all the way from the portals. Anyways, yeah.
The vlog.
It was at this moment that I knew I messed up.
Okay, so my sister slammed into the back of my bike.
You slammed on the plate!
So, we're currently trying to figure out how to fix it.
I know, heading there filming me.
Thanks, Kaya. Thank you, bestie. Thank you. Okay, now we're back on the way home.
Okay, guys, so I just got back. As you can see, I'm soaked and I have a dentist appointment to go to. So now I have to hurry up and get ready. Like, it is pouring. But yeah, so now I'm about to get changed and dry my hair. Let's go to cheer practice. Or the dentist. So I just came back from cheer practice. I couldn't record before cheer practice because I was running late. So there is, it's still raining, like, oh my God. It was pouring when I got out of school. It was like 6:47, I think, is what I checked. And it is still pouring. Or not pouring, but it's still raining. Anyways, I'm about to go eat the rest of my popcorn chicken that we got from Publix. I started eating some of them, so I'm probably not gonna have a lot left. But yeah. Okay guys, so I have my spicy popcorn chicken. They didn't have any regular ones left, and they taste funky. Like, they're hot and spicy, but then they sometimes don't taste good. Certain ones taste good, certain ones doesn't. Don't. But I'm about to eat these, and then I had to take off my nails, so I'm probably gonna put those back on later. But for right now, I'm just gonna eat, and I'll see y'all after I'm done. Okay guys, so I just finished eating and now I'm going to go take a shower. Okay, so now that I'm done with the shower, I'm probably gonna take down my hair because, like, it kind of hurts from being up, and I'll probably put back on my nails because I would like them on. I only took them off for cheer practice because we're not allowed to have long nails, so yeah. So now that they're all on, I think I'm going to watch or chillax in here with my sister. Looks very comfy over there. And I'm also gonna get my laptop and play some episode while we're watching TV with her. Bro, I was just chillaxing in my room, watching TV, and it just started pouring out of nowhere. I don't know if y'all can hear it. Like, it could have not been on a weekend or something. But that's all I wanted to tell y'all. So, oh, my light just went back on. Anyways, bye. Oh my god, guys. So the lights just turned off, like, on and off. It is pouring. And I know I said this before, but still, I wasn't expecting it to pour this much. Right now it's 8:39 and I could stay up because my dad actually ordered pizza of us. So yeah, we're gonna get some pizza for dinner. Yeah. So I'm just gonna probably keep on watching TV and I'll get back to y'all when I get pizza. Okay guys, so it's currently 9:15. I am now gonna go to bed. So good night and I'll see you in the morning. Okay guys, so it is Tuesday. I just ate, so now I'm about to get dressed. It's the same routine every day, basically, but I guess I'll just show you it in a fast forward motion. But I'm gonna get dressed, and then I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, do my hair, and then we can leave. Okay guys, so I'm running late, so I am about to put on my Crocs and get all my jewelry on, because as you can see, I have no jewelry on. Okay, so we just got to the school. Now we have 2 more days until school's over, and I am really excited. Bro, my sister left me alone, and now I'm just waiting outside for my friends. Hey guys.
Hey.
It's my vlog. We're in drama right now. Our teacher's in a really bad mood.
She's
in a really bad mood. For no reason. But yeah.
This is our last time in this auditorium.
Oh, we got our yearbooks.
Yes.
My picture looks so bad. I'll show y'all later. This is the auditorium. We're vlogging.
Hey guys, I'm in the auditorium.
Yes.
I'm gonna be in a vlog. Oh my god.
Vlogging.
Hey,
vlogging.
We're in the auditorium. We
hate
it here.
Save
us, we're dying.
Lori, say hi to my vlog.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hey.
Hey.
We're leaving and getting ready to go home. Guys, it's raining again. What our luck. And I still didn't bring a jacket. So yeah, we're just dealing with the rain right now. Me and my friends. My sister. But yeah. Okay guys, so luck was not with us today. Again. I'm once here again. Not soaked this time, but wet. Like it was like not sprinkling, wasn't raining hard. But I'm now wet and I'm probably gonna have to change again. But the thing is, I have to pick up my brother. So I don't know if I should. Well, I hope that my mom will just pick him up instead. But yeah, that's what we're dealing with right now. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna pick up my brother, but this time I'm wearing a jacket.
Much better.
Okay, now let's just get back into this rain. I'm not ready for it. Now we gotta go pick up my brother, going back in the rain. Yay. Okay guys, so we're almost there. Oh my god, my hair is crazy right now. Okay guys, so we just made it to my brother's school. And now we're just waiting him to come out. There he is. Time to head back home. Okay guys, so we just got back home. What I'm about to do is that I'm going to change a shirt and some shorts because we're still wet. So after that, I'm gonna show my mom the yearbook and then I'll show you guys the yearbook. And then, yeah.
Okay guys, so these are all the signatures I got today, and I'm also gonna try to get more. And then my friend wrote this. Don't worry about that. And another wrote this. I have one teacher right now because most of them were in the way. Okay guys, so this was gonna be my outfit, but I don't like how, I don't like how the ankles are in these shoes, so I'm changing it to some boots. This is the outfit I ended up choosing. These boots are so cute, they're my mom's. But yeah. We are at the school. Wanna say hi, Aaliyah? My brother's ceremony is today and it's at our school. My brother looking fly. Mom taking pictures.
Look down while you're doing it.
You got all this hair in your face. Almost the whole fam. Jay, are you excited?
I'm scared.
What are you scared for?
I'm wearing a suit.
I would be scared I would fall off the stage. Like you did in the plate.
Shut up. And also there's not going to be a stage.
No, sure. Oh yeah. It's going to be the gym. Anyways, we'll see you. We're here to set up early. I forgot my friend's birthday present, so I have it now.
Wait, no, she's going to be here. Why'd you bring it out of the car?
Because I'm not going back in the car.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Anyways.
Wait, you know what? You know where the gym is.
I know where the gym is. I went here for 3 days. Anyways. We came here early to set up. I'll give y'all a little something for setting up. And yeah.
Hey, I got my bestie. It's her birthday today. Better say happy birthday in the comments.
They're gonna see this after.
Yeah. Siblings ceremony thing. We didn't have this for 8th grade.
You mean 5th?
Still 8th grade.
COVID.
not on the camera.
COVID happened when we were in 5th. This is the setup. This is so cute.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
So sorry, I completely forgot to record, but I did want to spend some time with my family. So basically, after the ceremony, we took some pictures, and then we went out to eat at Gator Dockside, and it is 9:31, so, and my bedtime is supposed to be 9, so we better hurry up and take a shower and get to bed. So, I'll see you after my shower. Now that I'm done with that, it is time for me to go to bed. I am so tired. Today has been a long day. I almost wanted to skip school tomorrow, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. But yeah, so I'll see y'all in the morning. Okay guys, so now it's Wednesday. Finally, we only have a few more days left of school. One more day after today, so I'm so excited. But I'm probably gonna do the same routine. I'll just get back to y'all after I'm done and we're leaving.
The neighbors went, baby, if that out there, say what's in this drink, little cap to have there. I wish I knew how. Your eyes are like flashlights now.
Wow, this is really good.
I'm just going to the principle of nature. I'm a girl, let it grow. 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 Let it But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know? Fashion, lights, lights, lights. I know. Fashion, lights, lights, lights.
Okay guys, so we are in GEM right now. What do you have to say for the vlog?
I hate you.
Just because I won't give her food.
I gave her food all year and she's not giving it to me.
What's that angle?
Okay, I'm double chin, okay? This is not fair.
I'll see y'all later. I recorded a lot in third because we were having a karaoke party.
That was our last time in third period and it was really sad.
Stop. Anyways, tomorrow's our Raider raffle. Hopefully I can record somewhat there.
Okay guys, so we're heading home from school. We're walking today and my mom's just gonna pick us up in front of the neighborhood. So yeah. Okay guys, I just got home. I already ate two like Rice Krispie treats on the way here, but I am warming up the rest of my tater tots that I had last night. After that, I'm kind of like in a stuck position. Like, I don't know what to do. I think I might start folding and putting up my clothes. But I don't know for sure if I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna do that. And then I'm probably gonna finish cleaning my room because it looks a hot mess right now from all this changing, having this go home, change and then leave, go home, change and leave, stuff like that. And yeah, so that's probably what I'm gonna do all today. And then maybe chillax some more, finish up editing the summit video. And yeah. Okay guys, so I totally forgot to start recording again. So basically, it's 4:45. Last time I recorded, it was like 1:50. So first, I started putting up some of my clothes and folding them and started cleaning some of my room, but not all of it. So I'm not quite done yet, but then I had to go to the chiropractor and we started at 3:30 and didn't end until 4:30, so we waited an hour in there and then we just got home and I'm so sorry I forgot, like, I'm so sorry, but I promise I will try not to forget anymore. But now I'm just gonna chillax and watch TV, and yeah, I just realized I have to post for today because it is Wednesday, and I post Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So I'm gonna go ahead and record like a little short. I'm thinking maybe of a dance and post that, and then I'll chillax. Okay guys, so I just finished taking a shower and now I am about to go eat some dinner. It's like 7:30-ish, I wanna say, and yeah. Hey guys, it is Thursday, the last day of school. Oh my god, I could not fall asleep last night because I was so excited for today to go to school. But then I feel like I'm definitely gonna probably cry. I know y'all saw that. So I'm out of breath because I just walked up the stairs.
But I just had a cinnamon roll for breakfast. And I'm about to get dressed. And then I'm gonna brush my teeth. And the whole, you already know the whole morning routine. But yeah. The outfit is just real cute today. Like, it is slaying. Anyways, we're on our way to go to school.
Hey guys, this is my Thursday vlog. We're in Miss Patterson's room. Miss Patterson.
We're in Miss Patterson's room, and it's the last day of school.
Last day.
Sadly. So sad. I'm actually like gonna start crying. For sure.
We've been here for a while now.
Well, we have.
I've been here for all 3 years.
I've been here for 2 years. Because I came when she came.
I was here first. Anyways.
I fell in my face.
We're probably going to spend the rest of the day here, if I'm going to be honest. Yeah. Actually, I'm going to gym.
Actually, I'm probably going to go to my sixth period.
Yeah, I'm going to my sixth period, too.
Yeah, I like my sixth period.
But, yeah.
Hey, guys.
Bye, Vlog.
Watching.
No.
Can I talk to her?
I'll beat her down.
Can I talk to her?
Okay, guys. I cried a lot today.
Why'd you cry?
Because it's the last day of school. I'm officially freshman. And, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to end the vlog here. Or end it tomorrow or later on today. But yeah.